Hey everyone, I wanted to make a short tutorial on how to draw with both hands. And I was thinking of drops of water because it's very easy and simple to try. And you just draw the same thing with both hands. So it's very simple and I hope you like it.